Hello everyone, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Today here I am going to discuss about our recent appointments from January to March 2020. Friends, here it is for your current affairs basic. Here BK Yadav, who become reappointed in the Railway Board chairperson. Remember BK Yadav, he took over as Railway Board chairman from Ashwini Lahani, Ashwini Lahani. Then Abhinav Kumar is a BSF IG. This is not SSF, it is BSF. BSF IG Abhinav Kumar recently appointed. BSF DG who is BK Jori, and Abhinav Kumar is the BSF IG. Next is Suresh Chandra Sharma, appointed as Chief of NMC. NMC means National Medical Council. You can say also National Medical Commission. Then next is HK Joshi. HK Joshi appointed CMD of Shipping Corporation of India. HK Joshi appointed for Shipping Corporation of India. The next is Rajiv Rai Bhatnagar, who recently appointed as advisor to Jammu and Kashmir Lieutenant Governor. The Lieutenant Governor, who is Girish Chandra Murmu in Jammu and Kashmir, and the advisor to Lieutenant Governor, who is become Rajiv Rai Bhatnagar. The next is A Shaktivel, recently appointed as chairperson of AEPC. AEPC means Apparel Export Promotion Council of India. Once again, Apparel Export Promotion Council of India. Its headquarter, which is in Gurgaon, Haryana. HK Shaktivel. Next is M. Nagraj, who recently appointed as CMD of Hudco. Hudco means it is a state-owned company organization, that corporation, that is Housing and Urban Development Corporation. Housing and Urban Development Corporation, CMD become M. Nagraj. Next is Michelle Patra. Michelle Patra recently appointed as RBI Deputy Governor. He was appointed in place of former Deputy Governor Biral Acharya. Next is Anand Prakash Maheshwari, recently appointed as DG of CRPF, means Central Reserve Police Force. Anand Prakash Maheshwari, recently appointed as DG of CRPF. Next is Bipul Bihari Shah, recently appointed as IUPAC Bureau Member. IUPAC means what? It is a International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. Once again, International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. The Bureau Member, Bipul Bihari Shah. Next is Lieutenant Colonel Yuvraj Malik, who recently appointed as National Book Trust Director. The National Book Trust Director become Yuvraj Malik. Next is Arjun Munda. Arjun Munda recently appointed as AAI, means Archery Association of India President. Archery Association of India President become Arjun Munda. Next is Nripendra Mishra. Nripendra Mishra appointed as Nehru Memorial Museum and Library Chairman. Chairman of Nehru Memorial Museum Library. Nripendra Mishra. Next is Taranjit Singh Sandhu appointed as Ambassador to US, United States. recently Taranjit Sandhu appointed as USA ambassador. He succeeded before the Harshvardhan Shringla was the brand means ambassador to US. The next is M. Ajit Kumar, who become CBIC chairperson, means Central Board of Indirect Tax Committee. The Central Board of Indirect Tax Committee chairperson become M. Ajit Kumar. You know, CBIT, it is headquarter which is in New Delhi. Next is Madan Lal R.P. Singh Sulakshna Naik. They became BCCI Cricket Advisory Committee. That became the BCCI Board for Control of Cricket in India. That is BCCI Cricket Advisory Committee become Madan Lal R.P. Singh Sulakshna Naik. The next is Gopal Bagle. Gopal Bagle become ambassador to Sri Lanka become Gopal Bagle. He replaced Taranjit Sandhu. Yes, what I told before, Taranjit Sandhu, who has become brand ambassador to USA. The USA brand ambassador Taranjit Sandhu was the ambassador to Sri Lanka, and now the ambassador to Sri Lanka is Gopal Bagle. Next is Deepa Malik, who become president of Paralympic Committee of India. The Paralympic Committee of India president become Deepa Malik. You know, headquarter of Paralympic Committee, which is in India, that is in Bangalore, Karnataka. Next is Pramod Agrawal become Coal India chairperson. And you know, Coal India headquarter which is in Calcutta. Next is Jeff Weiner become LinkedIn CEO. Recently appointed Jeff Weiner as LinkedIn CEO. You know, LinkedIn headquarter which is in California, US. Next is Rishabh Pant, appointed as brand ambassador of JSW Steel. You know, JSW means Jindal Southwest. The Rishabh Pant, Indian cricketer, that is become brand ambassador of JSW Steel. Next is Robin Singh appointed UAE's director of cricket. Recently, Robin Singh, the United Arab Emirates cricket, he become director. The next is Atul Kumar Gupta, recently appointed as ICAI president. ICAI means Institute of Chartered Accountant. He become president, Atul Kumar Gupta. The next is Rajiv Bansal appointed as Air India CMD, Rajiv Bansal. Next is Rajiv Ranjan, who become Secretary of Fisheries, Rajiv Ranjan. Next is Pavan Kumar Agrawal, who become CEO of FSSAI, means Food Safety and Standard Authority of India. Once again, Food Safety and Standard Authority of India become Pavan Kumar Agrawal. Next is Usha Sharma, recently appointed as DG of ASI. ASI means Archaeological Survey of India, Usha Sharma. Next is Binoy Dubey become Go Air CEO. Recently, Go Air CEO appointed Binoy Dubey, the former CEO of Jet Airways. You know, the headquarter of this Go Air, which is in Mumbai. Next is Barry O'Farrell. Barry O'Farrell become High Commissioner to India. He is from Australia. He is from Australia. Barry O'Farrell become High Commissioner to India. Sanjay Kothari, who recently appointed as Central Vigilance Commissioner. Sanjay Kothari. Next is Bhaskar Khulve and Amarjit Sinha. Both are appointed as advisor to PM. Bhaskar Khulve and Amarjit Sinha. Next is Sunil Gurbakshani, who appointed as MD and CEO of Dhanlakshmi Bank. Sunil Gurbakshani become the MD and CEO of Dhanlakshmi Bank. Next is Rajlakshmi Singh Deo, recently appointed as President of Rowing Federation of India. RFI means Rowing Federation of India. Rajlakshmi Singh Deo, recently appointed as President of RFI. The next is Binoy Advani. Binoy Advani become the chairman of US India Business Council, means USIBC. Don't confuse with Binoy Dubey and Binoy Advani. Binoy Dubey, who is the Go Air new CEO, and Binoy Advani, who is the chairman of USIBC, US India Business Council. Next is Abhay Kumar Singh. Abhay Kumar Singh, who recently appointed as National Power Corporation CMD. Abhay Kumar Singh recently appointed as National Power Corporation CMD. Next is Rajesh Kumar. Rajesh Kumar, who appointed as MD and CEO of CIBIL. You know, CIBIL means Credit Information Bureau of India Limited. Once again, Credit Information Bureau of India Limited. Rajesh Kumar. Next is Jude Ashraf, who become the ambassador to France. Jude Ashraf from India, who become ambassador to France. Next is Pekka Landmark. Pekka Landmark, who become the president and CEO of Nokia. Recently, Nokia appointed its president and CEO, who is Pekka Landmark. Next is Sudhanshu Pandey. Sudhanshu Pandey become the CMD of MMTC. MMTC means Metals and Minerals Training Corporation. Once again, Metal and Minerals Training Corporation. Sudhanshu Pandey. Next is Sunil Joshi. Sunil Joshi recently appointed as chairman of BCCI Selection Committee. The BCCI Selection Committee chairman become Sunil Joshi. Next is Ajay Bhushan Pandey. Important. Ajay Bhushan Pandey, who become the Finance Secretary of India. Finance Secretary of India, recently appointed Ajay Bhushan Pandey. Ajay Bhushan Pandey appointed as Finance Secretary. Remember. Next is Nupur Kulkshetra. Nupur Kulkshetra. Recently appointed as Indian Coast Guard DIG. Nupur Kulkshetra. Next is Debasis Panda. Debasis Panda recently appointed as RBI Board Director. Debasis Panda. The Reserve Bank of India Board Director. Next is Prashant Kumar. Prashant Kumar, who recently appointed as MD and CEO of ES Bank. The ES Bank MD and CEO become Prashant Kumar. He recently appointed. Next is Hridesh Kumar. Hridesh Kumar appointed as Chief Electoral Officer of Jammu and Kashmir. The Jammu and Kashmir Chief Electoral Officer become Hridesh Kumar. Next is Karan Bajwa. Karan Bajwa become MD of Google Cloud. Recently, the Managing Director of Google Cloud become Karan Bajwa. You know, Google CEO who is Sundar Pichai. Next is Rajiv Bajaj, who become the MD and CEO of Bajaj Auto. Rajiv Bajaj, MD and CEO of Bajaj Auto. Next is Ravinder Singh Dhillon. Ravinder Singh Dhillon become the CMD of Power Finance Corporation. The CMD of Power Finance Corporation become Ravinder Singh Dhillon. Next is A. Ajay Kumar. A. Ajay Kumar appointed as High Commissioner to Uganda. Recently, High Commissioner to Uganda appointed A. Ajay Kumar. A. Ajay Kumar become High Commissioner to Uganda. Next is Samir Agrawal. Samir Agrawal become Walmart India CEO. The CEO of Walmart India become Samir Agrawal.